What's up, everyone? We are with, well, we are back with a new week, so I'm pretty sure some new goodies are gonna be showing up. Ah, it's a spotlight. Okay, don't summon on this guy. Do not summon, since he will be in the regular banner. So there's really no need. The farmable, the one from the shop. So the farmable ones are these three. That's cool. DS. So is this an event or is this story? Or are they adding me to the... Oh, it could be a mission actually, or an event. I'm gonna check in a bit. Okay, that's the tourney, the league. For maintenance, probably. Let's check here. Maxed out. Nothing new there. Ooh, these guys are still here. I'm definitely gonna summon them. So, what's his code? Oh yeah, so then. There he is. Or she. So yeah, do not summon on that banner. There's really no need. Okay, the league rewards. Perfect. No rules. Okay. We'll go at this one step at a time. Give me Marukusho. Ah, yeah, it is an event. Okay, so no story. I think I got this guy maxed out. Yeah. So max that one, max the right. Not this one, though. I don't think I have this totalizer thing. But that will come probably later. Let's look at the event. What? Okay. So this must be a woman. Okay, I think I'll make a... Nah, it's fine. Let's just do it now. I'm just gonna go a bit fast because this is just. So I stopped for a bit there. It was just didn't hear the music before. Okay, now let's see. That's the one, right? Okay, so who gives points? Okay, 6%. Not good. 5% is that? Is that 8? I think this is the first time that I don't have one of the required. Meta fighters. Take that, 24%. I did get one thing though, which was if that was actually useful or not. Not sure. So yeah, I did get the legs of the KLN 2. Let's just use that one. So I guess I'll keep it like this then. I mean, at least it's something. Let me just do it. Let them fight. After I do the event one full rotation, I'll do the summons, then I'll try to get the KLN or the stack number 2. What's that? Is that the one? Oh, this was the one. That was friends, I believe, yeah. Or was it this one? I have no idea. We'll use you. What do you, yeah, that's about right. Whoa. Wait, he's faster but slow with the walk back. Doesn't look like it though, but now you'll be getting a lot of rubies here. So I will be, as I said, just summon again. Ooh, him also. And again, the event is again different this time. No longer 3 battles for 1, 3 difficulties for 1 battle, just the I think around, I don't know how many events there were. There were quite a few. Was it that one? Or was it that one? Oh, this is the one. There we go, yeah. It's always a critical hit, right? That sword attack. We should put this guy as the leader so people can benefit more. But like I said, I'll do a few summons first. And then I'll leave that one or keep War Bandit. Put the legs of the other guy. Let's accept the character so we can actually use that one. Now let's see what the stats will be. What does the fighter benefit? I believe probably at the bottom, yeah. Right, left, X. Okay, so that's 20. It's 39. Yeah, that's fine. Also, we're doing some league summons since we got the tickets for those as well. Oops. See Daisy. I'm just gonna a bit faster than usual. If you want to read, you can just pause it, I guess. I do the same with Fate Grand, or I just skip everything because I don't know what they're saying anyway. Maybe I could technically translate, it's just too much work. So yeah. Just want to get this done with. So number twos. That's a new Medarot, I think. I want to see that one. I'm gonna check if that one is in the next battle. It is. Okay. Yep. Hello there. That was a another one, better one down. Maybe I used that one for the last fight. Ooh, nice dodge. That is new, that assist, at least I haven't seen it before. Maybe it's mobility, or no, probably, I don't know, was it, it looked like legs, green, flashy legs. Forties, okay. So either the next one could be 60 and that's the end of the event, or after that it's gonna start fresh from 20, 40, 60, like the previous one. Yeah, it's like type. I don't know what it is. Okay, thank you. So wait a minute, which meta? Okay, so here come the many points. So wait one moment. Ah, okay, the flower one. So that's the one we will get. Another for the. Ooh. Kaputski. Left arm or no? The head. Pathetic. But then again, they're like level 60 or less. I think 60 probably. Five apiece. So another 40. That's true. And I'll give you some goodies again, like those, like half stamina, full stamina. And again, a lot of meta jewels that you can farm by just keeping it up even after you finish getting all the goodie rewards. Just keep going. You get a lot of jewels, level up a lot of medals. I should look at which medal we get actually on this one. I totally forgot. Yeah, I don't always remember everything. It just keeps coming back in fragmentations in my mind whenever I mention something. So when I said about the medals, but the medal jewels, but like, oh yeah, we're gonna get a medal in this event also. But what is it? Okay. Still not a story, okay. Let's see, where are you? What noticed that. Yeah, I will see. Looks cool though. So I think maybe one more battle after this, and then a story, and then three separate fights, 20, 40, 60. Just that maybe. Just guessing. A lot of beast chimeras. Nice. Okay, it's a bit better damage. Assassin part. Head and hammer destroyed. Cool. Okay. Still going, right? It is. Okay, so now we should get the 20 battle. No, 40. Oh, it continues. This is not the end yet. I don't assume this will be the end. Unless they made a 40, 60, and 80, but I don't think they would. No, oh, this is there, cool. He looks really, really weird. Cool. But that face looks a bit different. Lucky. We got our first part. Ooh, three more. Rubies. Nope, there's one more story gonna be after this one. Ooh, nice. Unless the 40 Unless this is a new thing. But that would make absolutely no sense. But maybe they're trying something different out this time. Another buff that I don't know. That was the Metaforce charge, that's for sure. Something else, I have no idea what. Too much story. Okay, these are the final fights. So 20, 40, and then 60, and that's the game. Our stamina, and the last one, which we also get 10,000 coins, which is now a very rare chance drop. In the first few, it was pretty common to get at least a few of them per battle, I think, unless my memory is not correct, but I think it was at least you got a few per battle. But then they lowered it in the later versions of these events. Yeah, no head uses. Died with priest. Okay. I think that's the end of the event. That's it. So yeah, just keep farming until you get everything. Oh yeah, let's get our rewards. Let's get our leg piece. So we got 42. Let's do our tickets, and then we'll move on to those other two units again. And then see if we can get lucky. Ooh, almost 5,000. I really want Beat's parts, and not his head or left arm, right arm, or legs. Well, those legs. Almost 5,000 of those, which is kind of cool. Still, getting those two guys is like, yeah, this one could be maybe. Not a chance yet. Another chance. No. Too bad. Ooh, 700 of those. Out of the right arm ROMs. Too bad. Okay, I tried my luck a lot of times on this guy. Didn't get, got nothing. So I'm gonna try this guy. Probably still nothing. I mean, like, it's always worth a shot. It is. All of the other ones, I think, probably better. But just a maybe. Huh. Maybe around 15 or something, I'll switch to the other one. Okay, 4, 3, 5, 4. This could be. Come on, please, please. Please, 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 please. Yes! Okay, that's good. Okay, that is beautiful. I at least got one. I mean, still a victory. Ooh, this could be. Nope. Look like if it's really really small and shaking a lot like this one. No, it just sometimes looks very very similar. At least got one. That's a victory in and of itself. And the last one. Not if I get any more. Let's see if they give any more in the rewards. And nope. Negative. So I guess I should assume this guy again. He was pretty awful. different teams, even okay. Well, I guess I'll put him as the. Just let me level up his thing. So I made him 60. Looking at his stats, 784, pretty tough and slow. 4, 7, 8. What kind of thing is this? I don't know, but I guess now people can use this. But I'm definitely making you the leader. Yeah. Let's try it out in one battle. See how well he does. What level are they? 60. At least it's an even fight. Oh, such pure assist. Okay. No, I don't want the beast chimera. No beast chimeras. Yeah, you. Well, let's see how well he performs. Ah, I should have switched this. Yeah, he'll always do his right arm, I think. Maybe I shouldn't have made a leader. That's weak. Ooh, looks kinda cool. It's a bit laggy. I think this is probably the last fight. I just want to see what his head does. So this one is a don't use the head. Okay. Oops. Oh, nice. Okay, so it's a counter against melee attacks. So yeah, I mean, that's it. It is a long video, sorry about that. It is what it is. Cool. So I'll be doing that later and in a bit. And of course, the League of Shadows. Let's see. Okay, still 9. Still 12. Okay, so that reward stayed the same. Well, I guess that's it for now. I'll see you guys later. Have a good day. Bye-bye.